Stop drivers behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Number 24 starts with 1, 2, 3 red cargo into the upper hub. Answering back is the Blue Alliance. But player shot. Oh, very close. One up for red, one up for blue. Tight match right at the beginning of Teleop. 1073 going to grab some cargo as 716 starts playing some defense. 1, 2 up by Chaos. Team 238 trying to race over, grab their cargo. 1 blue. 1, 2 up for the Crusaders. 716 tries to answer back into that lower hub. 1073 shot into the upper hub. 1 up for blue. Is it a tight match? 28-20, and guys. Everybody's racing to grab their cargo. 2 more up for blue. Back and forth. Each cargo counts. Remember, guys. 1073 goes to reach into the hangar zone. 4 more cargo as Chaos shot. 2 more up. 1, 2 up for Chaos. Answered directly back by the Blue Alliance. 1, 2, 3 all up and out for the Blue Alliance. We got 1 minute left to play. It's gonna come down to the cargo, guys. 1, 2 all the way up for blue. All right, 131 hanging out in that hangar zone trying to grab some cargo. 716 trying to into that low hub as shots from Blue Alliance fly all the way into the upper hub. Trying to narrow that gap before it's time to climb. Great. Some collision over here on the Red Alliance. Gather over here. Clock strikes 30 seconds. See who's going to reach for the traversal bar. Got 1073 up on the mid bar. They're going to high. 131, their alliance partner, going with them as 238 latches onto the mid bar. We got both alliances on the BC dot. That's 2 mid-level climbs for each side. 1073 reaches up to the traversal. 131 looking to join them. 238 reaches 4, up and on. Results of that match coming soon. Got our green lights. Teams, come grab your robots. Well, for match 24, it is your Red Alliance. Score of 97-70. Both alliances taking home that climbing ranking point.